The piece that Trudy and I are going to sing is actually a Christmas song. It doesn't always sound like a Christmas song, but it really is a Christmas song. It talks about God coming to earth in flesh and talks about the real reason why Jesus came to earth and that he came to die for our sins. So the first part of the song talks about the reason that he came and what he took on when he took on flesh. And then the second part of the song is our response to that. How do we respond to our Savior? And the song is called He Who Is Mighty.
Thank you.